that's another episode of Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 days, and this is part 2. So this is what we got last episode, so let's close the mission. That was my first day of working for the organization. They gave me missions, and I carried them out. But if you ask me, what's my job? Was I wouldn't just stared at you. Day 9, Heartless. Roxas, today you will be working with Marluxius. Come see me when you're ready. Well, there you have it. Welcome to the fold, Roxas. Could you summon your Keyblade for me? Well, sure, alright. Lucky number 14. Wait, 14? Yep, number 13. At last, a chosen wielder of the Keyblade among our ranks. Are they among us? No. Whoa, what are those? Nothing to be feared. So, Roxas, shall you put that power of yours to a test? Use your Keyblade and defeat those Heartlesses. Defeat those Heartless. They come in two large varieties. The one you just feed, known as pure bloods. Pure bloods don't release any hearts when they are defeated, when you defeat them. In other words, don't bother with them. Your mission is to collect heart after all. Another variety. Are those with hearts? There. Perfect timing. Forget about the shadows. Take these out, Roxas. They are your real target. Because they actually have hearts release.